Hi, my name is Rick Franklin, and I am from Arlington, Virginia, and I'm out here at the Port Townsend Blues Week to teach basic finger-picking guitar, and some people call it Piedmont style, but it's not necessarily related to the Piedmont region, which is part of Virginia and North Carolina, the foothills. What I'm teaching is a style that's used by other guitarists in other parts of the country. The one that comes to mind is a guy named Mississippi John Hurt that played this particular style. And what it basically breaks down to is you're alternating the bass line with your thumb, and you're playing using your first finger, sometimes your second or third finger, to play the treble notes. So I'm here teaching classes to people that know how to at least make chord shapes, but haven't been exposed to that style of right hand technique. So what I'm going to demonstrate to you is some of the things we've been covering in my class in regards to the Piedmont blues. Taking a G chord, and I'm alternating with my thumb, and I'm playing the melody with my other three fingers. This is a basic finger roll, three finger roll, and I take it into a C chord. Instead of hauling around a big old boom box to demonstrate the music, I've come up with a way to use my my BlackBerry and a small set of portable speakers in order to demonstrate, provide examples of the music. And I'll give you a quick demonstration of what I got going on here. So, I got this handy cable here. And what this cable is used for is I take the output of the headphone jack like this, and I run it to the input of my portable speakers like this. So the connection looks like this from the headset of the cell phone to the input of the speakers. And what I have to do is, in order to keep it from making that noise, is turn off the cell phone portion that turns that off, and then I can go into, I thought I turned it off, my music library, and then from there go to my media card, and I have a folder called Acoustic Blues. I also have one called Funk. This particular memory card I have in here is 2 gig, and I have another one that has 4 gig. So this is the list of songs that I've got on here. And this one here happens to be one of my favorites. And I demonstrate that to the class.
I grabbed that money out the back door.